this is what champions get when you work hard enough.
And they're a little bit bigger this year.
The East Forsyth coaching staff had their players drive by to pick up their state championship rings. No elaborate ceremony because of the COVID-19 pandemic.
Hey, coach!
All right, y'all be safe.
Man, coronavirus is real. It's cutting everything out, man. I wish we could have had a ceremony, but hey, this will do for right now. I'm just glad I got my ring.
Head coach Todd Willard needed special permission from Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools to do this, and he's glad he did.
Oh, boy. I got really emotional. Just knowing I was going to see the guys. I haven't seen the guys in, like, what, two months? I don't know. So just to get to see these guys, even though it's for 2 seconds, 3 seconds, whatever it is, and it's going to mean a lot to me. Just to be able to see my guys.
The Eagles have now won back-to-back state championships.
You got to feel privileged, too, because when you're able to play with an amazing program like East, you get stuff like this when you work hard enough, and the whole team worked very hard.
That's a big one right there.
It's a blessing to have to be with this team for all 4 years. I would not trade it for anything.
What a way to go out. Next man up, back-to-back.
With a solid core group of players returning, a three-peat is not completely out of the question.
And I just hope we can get out there again because we got a great crew of guys coming back. So I'm not worried about the football aspect. I'm more worried about their family and their everyday situation right now.
Man, I miss my teammates, man. Just like Willie, I miss them. I wish we could get back in there and grind together. But for right now, I'm just reaching out to most of the people I can. Tell them to stay working, so we don't fall off.
And it's that commitment to one another that has become the foundation for all of their success.
Good, we earned it.